There's a place in Asia where your macaroni doesn't come with cheese, but in soup. China and its cuisine are incredibly diverse. We travel from city to city to uncover the local food scene and meet the people behind it. This is City Bites. This time, we'll go to Hong Kong. If you don't know what to eat, just pop into a Cha Chaan Teng. These casual, squeezy cafes offer Hong Kong-style fast food meals for less than $10. Milk tea is essential. Locals learned to make it when they were under British rule. We are at the city's oldest existing Cha Chaan Teng. It's said that Hong Kong style milk tea was invented here.
My name is Lim Chun Yeo. 方圆，我系同我哥哥系打理兰方圆嘅，我哋系第二代。我哋嗰时咪奶茶啦，咁啊依家国内啲人士啊，东南啊，差基本上华人有华人嘅地方都听过，可以咁讲。最初咧就系我爸爸咧，喺40年代初头咧就嚟咗香港，因为嗰阵时香港咧系未兴奶茶嘅，咁因为以前咧有啲海员咧。
咁因為以前咧有啲海員咧，咁啊有時啊帶咗啲茶葉俾我爸爸，嗰陣時啊將啲茶葉咧擺喺個玻璃盎嗰度，擺下擺下咧就積累積咗好多，咁啊沖出嚟佢諗住唔好嘥啊，咁啊有一次咧就試下咧將啲茶葉混合咗佢，咁變咗咧混合咗啲茶葉咧，原先啲奶茶咧就比較濃郁好多嘅。呢一啲咧就係混合咗6種茶葉嘅。 茶種呢個咧就係嗰個我哋講嗰個叫絲襪袋，OK， 跟住咧就要開呢啲100度嘅水，咁你跟住咧就開始煲佢啦，擺一個有嗰啲泡泡上嚟之後咧就開始就要過茶啦。 咁等佢咧又再煲啦，好滚啦。咁你又再拉茶，呢一个动作咧来回做6次。茶咧啲茶叶咧要吸饱水咧，个功能咧啲茶色啊同埋香味咧就会喺呢个时间度挥发出嚟噶啦。 落奶咧，通常咧，夹25% 多少少就已经得噶啦，咁就完成噶啦。我每日朝头早翻嚟，我第一时间我就自己冲咗杯奶茶俾自己饮咗先，我自己饮咗，我觉得个水准一样嘅，咁我就俾客人。
Cha Chaan Tengs became really popular in the 1960s as Hong Kong's working class population grew. The dishes, which were a mix of Eastern and Western food, like instant noodles, macaroni, and canned meat, were cheap and convenient. At these spots, you usually eat with spoons and forks, not chopsticks.
咁你見到我哋，譬如呢度賣嘅嘢，都係賣嗰10種嘢嘅啫。你入親嚟，基本上啲客都係食呢啲噶啦。佢嚟到，佢已經係諗定噶啦，基本上。你唔好話我轉咗，人哋未必接受。
我哋老铺仲有老铺嘅人情味，呢啲好旧式嘅茶餐厅，你有几种嘢？有啦，神台啦、折凳啦、乌蝇啦，同埋粗口啦，就实有嘅。佢哋细个离开呢度，佢系唔介意你啲地方系比冇嗰啲咁靓啊、咁辉煌啊，或者坐得好舒服啊，佢哋唔介意噶。佢哋嚟咗呢度就系要呢样嘢，即系嚟到嘅朋友咁噶啦，个个都。
But when the pandemic struck, some Cha Chaan Tengs were forced to close. Profit margins weren't that good to start with. For those that are still in business, their owners have had to get creative.
即係有啲乜嘢，我哋喺度諗啊，到底有啲乜嘢係茶餐廳好 signature， 我哋一定要保留咧，就係蛋撻。就諗咗一個係我哋 version 嘅，就會加咗焦糖流心醬喺入邊咯。變落嚟咧，我哋都出多咗好多唔同口味嘅流心蛋撻咯。咁有譬如例如我哋會加港式鴛鴦落去啊，有港式嘅可能柯力加安華田版本嘅流心蛋撻。我哋仲有一個芋頭西米嘅蛋撻。咁菠蘿包又係一個好傳統茶餐廳會出現嘅嘢啦。咁我哋又會加啲新元素，可能會用北京甜鴨嘅做法去做一個菠蘿包咁樣。其實我哋啲咖啡師之前都有用過好多茶餐廳傳統嘅飲品去同咖啡一齊做嘅。咁但係最尾佢哋發現啊，原來可立克同埋咖啡夾埋個感覺係最和諧最啱。我諗應該都係香港先有好傳統嘅飲品，咁所以我哋最後就出咗杯嘢飲叫啡立克咯。就係1969年嘅茶餐廳嚟嘅，咁佢哋一路喺油麻地都幾十年啦。咁我哋喺一個巧合嘅情況之下，知道咗上一手嘅經營者陳生咧，佢想移民去澳洲，咁呢一度就之後仲未有計劃嘅。咁所以我哋就同陳生傾啦，不如我哋頂手嚟做啦。咁所以我哋之後就接咗手嚟做咯。即其實都保留到一間就一間啦。始終喺香港超過50年歷史嘅茶餐廳，其實都唔係好多。其實我哋保留嘅方式就係令到佢一模一樣咯，見到呢啲卡座啦，見到一啲皮凳啦，見到一個喺個角落頭嘅水吧加埋餐廳啦，玻璃門啦，咁但係喺食物嗰方面，我哋又保唔保留到呢？即如果我哋又賣翻佢哋以前可能嘅火腿通粉啊，或者賣翻退蛋治啊，咁到底係咪可以 sustain 到呢？咁我哋盡量都希望可以將茶餐廳同埋cafe 嘅食物結合啦。咁希望呢啲新嘅口味可以俾到人一啲衝擊咯。
咁其實我哋都幾中意呢啲叫做舊式再加啲新嘅元素嘅餐廳，所以都會吸引到好多出面嘅人入嚟呢一度食咁樣咯。
味道口感方面上都好過翻，即舊式細個食嗰啲，
其實有啲怪嘅，因為如果去食茶餐廳舊式茶餐廳嘅人係想食到嗰個風味，個改進唔係唔好嘅啫，但係你有一啲位係。好掛住嗰種油淋淋嘅地方啦。
有啊，其實我哋都有聽過好多批評嘅聲音嘅，即係可能有啲人會覺得我哋係冇靈魂嘅軀殼啊，淨係到底成唔成功或者之後會係點咧？我覺得都要睇個 market 咯。即係如果我哋啲嘢係唔好食嘅，即係呢個改變真係九唔搭八嘅，咁我哋自然就會流失。我覺得而家就太早去講我哋到底係做得好定唔好，或者成唔成功咯。
新嘅茶餐廳多啲嘢食好唔好？我係中意嘅，因為時代係進步噶嘛，你唔能夠墨守成規㗎。
Hi guys, it's me again. I'm Angie, who also produced episode 2 of City Bites Hong Kong. As a Hong Konger, Cha Chaan Teng is definitely something I can't live without. Well, honestly, the food is nothing fancy. And does it really taste that good? Well, not always. But whenever I don't want to think, it's just very easy and comforting to pop into a Cha Chaan Teng. And also in this episode, I wanted to bring out the debate of whether it's better to hold on to the tradition or to evolve it into something new. So please share your thoughts with me in the comment section. And yes, stay tuned for our coming episodes. Bye!
In the next episode, we explore the menu at a local Dai Pai Dong, a type of restaurant in Hong Kong that's known for the heavenly stir-fries.